See the other one.
There.
So when you go and people want to give you a cheap motorhome paint job, this is what happens. You can go to Agadones, you can go to Mexico, you can go to Indio, where people do it cheap, and you end up having to redo your whole motorhome. $5,000 paint job now costs you $46,000. You want to pay that much? So we did the white part already, stripped it. Now we got to restrip. We got to strip all this stuff, all the doors. You can see they even painted over the silicone. So they painted everything. Now we're gonna redo it. We'll show you the end result.